Hi there everyone, my name's Julian Mount and this is my special warm Christmas video. WOM is Watford Open Mic, for those of you that don't know. And Watford Open Mic normally meets in the Cone River Room at the Pump House Watford every Tuesday night. Not since March though. So, if you'd like some sing-along Christmas favourites, this isn't the place you want to be. It's coming on Christmas, they're cutting down trees, they're putting up reindeer and singing songs of joy and peace. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. But it don't snow here, it stays pretty green. I'm gonna make a lot of money and then I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long I would teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I made my baby cry, tried hard to help me, you know she put me at ease, and she loved me so naughty, made me weak at the knees. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I'm so hard to handle, I'm selfish and I'm sad, now I've gone and lost the best baby that I ever had. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long I would teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I made my baby say goodbye. It's coming on Christmas, they're cutting down trees, they're putting up reindeer and singing songs of joy and peace. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on.
Thank you.
That was a song by Joni Mitchell called River. So it's been a weird year, hasn't it? And as I say, normally Tuesday nights you can find me down Watford Open Mic, or WOM, at the Pump House in Watford, where I'm sort of equipment and sound supervisor, ably helped by Steve McLennan and Matt and Sandra and a load of other people. But we haven't met since March, and I miss you all terribly, I have to say. If you need a reminder of how 2020 has been, and I'm sure you don't, perhaps this song will help. It was 2020, babe, and we're in lockdown. Our PM said to us, save lives and wash your hands. No Tesco toilet rolls or sanitizer too. So I turned my face away and dreamed about you. I take my vitamin D and wear my mask each day. Still got my sense of taste and I can smell too. So happy Christmas, I love you baby. I can see a better time when all our dreams come true. NHS angels and key worker stars, and the government say we should shut all the bars and close down live music and all cinemas and postpone MOTs for all our cars. I was sad, it's a pity they shut down the city. When the music all stopped, they howled out for more. On YouTube and Zoom, we continued the tunes, and muting our mics, we danced through the night. The singers at folk clubs at open mics still singing Galway Bay, and the bells will still ring out on Christmas Day. If you're not on furlough, there's no benefits. If you've got no money, you just can't quit. The virus, the vaccine, the NHS app, statistics and sadness are all that we have. The singers at folk clubs and open mics still singing Galway Bay, and the bells will still ring out on Christmas Day. Disaster movie is what we've all lived through. Hollywood blockbuster starring me and you. But we've still got our dreams, they can't take them away. Back to normality we always hope someday. So let's stay home, babe, with our trees of green. I don't care anymore for this strange year we've seen. On this Christmas Day, we'll not be far away. We'll sing together soon, again one happy day. The singers at folk clubs and open mics still singing Galway Bay, and the bells will still ring out on Christmas Day. The singers at folk clubs and open mics still singing Galway Bay, and the bells will still ring out on Christmas Day. Fairytale of 2020. So hopefully in 2021, the year coming up, Watford Open Mic will open again. I really hope so. and every Tuesday we'll be back down there playing all kinds of wonderful music in the company of all kinds of wonderful people. I hope to see you soon. Have a very safe and happy Christmas, all of you. And thank you to all of you who have supported me and my music over the last 12 terrible months. When you wake up in the morning and your eyes are red, it's hard to drag yourself out of bed. That's the start of the multicolour Christmas blues. When you look into the mirror and you're feeling green, much, much worse than you've ever been. That's the start of the multicolour Christmas blues. When your skin is yellow and your mood is brown, you can't recall how you got back from town. The sun is up, but you're feeling down. That's the start of the multicolour Christmas blues. When the veins in your eyes look like tube train lines, your pupils are round but twice normal size, that's the start of the multicolour Christmas blues. When your heart of gold beats like a swinging brick and your mind is playing visual tricks, that's the start of the multicolour Christmas blues. Disposition turns from grey to black, you're marooned, there's no turning back. The future's orange now, it's a fact. That's the start of the multicolour Christmas blues. When the colours of your rainbow get a little mixed and you need another drink to get them fixed, that's the start of the multicolour Christmas blues. Orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet, cerise, magenta, hot pink and lilac. That's the start of the multicolour Christmas. That's the start of the multicolour Christmas. And that's the end of the multicolour Christmas blues. Thank you. Happy Christmas, everyone. Happy New Year. See you in 2021. Take care.